Alrighty, Worcester, Massachusetts, coming up next. We have BKT Freestyle. This is the last competition of the day. Coming up first for BKT Freestyle, we have Abby in the Whiplash and ADT Monster Truck. Let's see what she can do. It's not always the best to start freestyle. There's definitely, you can either have lots of pressure or no pressure at all. It's kind of a mix of both. It's gonna be pressured to have the best run out there, because you are setting the bar for freestyle. I know sometimes backflip doesn't even help. Especially stadium shows, there are tons of backflips. Sometimes not even a backflip can help into the wind in stadium shows. Which is crazy, but it happens. I don't think that there's ever been a winning freestyle run. Oh no! Give it up for Robbie Whiplash. I don't think that this is gonna get a score. Yeah, that's not gonna get a score. Darn, that really sucks. Alrighty, Worcester, you know the deal. You weren't here earlier. Go to judgeszone.com, type in the code WOR, short for Worcester. It's war with an O in it. And then put your score that you think is most fitting for Robbie and the Whiplash. Alrighty, the scores are in. The score for Abby and Whiplash is... Oh, right, sorry, that's not a score. Wow. What are we waiting around for? Oh, shoot, that actually did get a score. Wow. 6.072. Wow, I didn't think that was gonna get a score. Coming up next, we got TJ and the Bad News Travels Fast. Oh, I just got word that TJ and Bad News Travels Fast will not be able to make it to freestyle, sadly. So coming up next instead will be Ty and Jurassic Attack. Alrighty. Oh. She has been brought down, Abby and Whiplash. Can go into the back now. So, coming up next, we have... Ty and Jurassic Attack. Let's see what Ty and the Jurassic Attack can do. Ty and Jurassic Attack's first full competition freestyle running on ADT. Let's see what he can do. Already is fired up. Haven't seen that in a while. He's bringing that back. It's kind of the thing Jurassic Attack did when it first came back. So now just in Ty and Jurassic Attack. It's first time maybe to competition freestyle run. See what he can do. Whoa.
Whoa.
Easy to just not really go that crazy in the first couple seconds of the freestyle run, or until halftime, so you don't crash early, not gonna score. It seems like that's what he's doing. Getting a little stoppy, very nice. He goes setting up for a bicycle and he's not able to exam his score now. What do we think Ty and Jurassic Attack got? Pretty interesting score, 7.001. That is gonna be your new score to beat. Coming up next, we have Anthony and Stone Crusher. Let's see what Anthony and Stone Crusher are doing. As soon as we get our time for us, the text flipped over. It's very late, most of you, because I'm from the West Coast. It's an East Coast show, we always do shows late. So I'm very tired. It's like 1 a.m. for me. Not 1 a.m. or like 3 a.m. Alright, let's hear him one more time. It is Anthony and Stone Crusher. Cross the trucks just love bumping into each other. As long as it is not during competition, they won't get a points deduction. Yes, they do get points deduction if they run into another truck, because it can be a safety hazard. Alrighty. Hard hit by Anthony and Stone Crusher. Charlotte, North Carolina, let's see what this guy can do. Remember, use hashtag ThisIsMADT to have your footage shared at the shows or on social media. Like I said at a previous show earlier this year, whoa! Anthony is getting much better as his skills hits and freestyle runs in general. Get a little mini save. This is actually Anthony's debut season. He made the truck. Oh! He made the truck. But then, he was never able to drive it. He always had fill-ins. He almost had a fill-in this year, but then he decided, you know what? I want to drive this truck this year. Not people driving it for me. We'll be right back. Alright, give it up for Anthony and Stone Crusher. Let's see what that score is gonna be for Anthony and the Stone Crusher. .722. Give it up for Anthony and Stone Crusher. That's gonna be a new leader. Alrighty. We're gonna take a little quick intermission. Don't leave your seats. This is just a fix up. The Ram, the pot in the middle. Coming up next, we have Luis in the El Toro Loco. Let's see what Luis can do in the El Toro Loco. I know he has something special planned. Pulling some smoke at the audience. Alright, Anthony, move out of the way. Sorry, Anthony. And it is your score to beat, so we'll see if Luis can take that score in the lead, not the score to beat. Alrighty, Luis in the El Toro Loco, getting ready. Very nice. Give it up for Luis in the El Toro Loco. Alrighty, here we go, setting up for his third second mini flip ever. Very slow, give it up for Luis in the El Toro Loco. Probably the cleanest mini flip we've had all year. Whoa! Oh! Oh! Wow! Give it up for Luis and the El Toro Loco. Score now. What do we think Luis and El Toro Loco got? Did the mini flip, which is pretty cool. Worcester's first ever mini flip, because we've never been to Worcester before. Every show this year, I think, is getting the first mini flip. Used to have these little tiny pods that would have, or actually the pods that would have flips were really weird and it's kind of sketchy. So we decided to go with this newer look, which looks much better. And I heard that after this show, arena shows are going to get a brand new pod, so we're just changing things up all the time. Alrighty, the scores are in. .972, your new leader. Give it up for Luis and the El Toro Loco. Coming up next, we have Ulan Fins. We need to flip El Toro Loco over first. Alrighty, El Toro Loco has been flipped over. El Toro Loco will pull the lead. Alrighty, coming up next, we have Jeffrey driving Dragon. We'll see what Jeffrey in the Dragon MADT monster truck can do. Hopefully he has some good luck and plays his second or something, because I know he really needs it. The Jeffrey Dragon coming up now. Getting some fire. See what this dragon can do. I know he just really wanted to do the mini flip, but you never know. Maybe we'll see him do it. Very risky move to do this early. Looks like the drivers are doing a lot of circling. Whoa! Yeah, Jeffers. Maybe this will be your new leader. Like I said, it's pretty easy to beat people who do the mini flip. Because I know a lot of them are really calm. So they don't crash and don't. So they're not able to do the mini flip. So no drivers that don't do the mini flip are much more caught or much more aggressive. Here we go. Oh! Simon is past ended. He's still going crazy. Give it up for Jeffrey and Dragon. Score now. What do we think, Jeffrey? In the Dragon got that very nice freestyle run. Ooh, very close. 9.091. That is gonna be second place. Coming up next, celebrating being bad to the bone for 40 years is Austin and Grave Digger. Usually Grave Digger goes last after this. We just have one more truck left. Breaking it, almost going into a stop. Probably down to a new lock if he knew. And he's doing. Technically, he did stop it. Here we go, Austin. He's great, dude. Austin hasn't won any freestyle competitions in a while. It does appear that Austin's rear steer is not quite working. No big deal for Austin. Yeah, Austin. Oh! Austin in the Grave Digger. Oh! Give it up for Austin in Grave Digger. I think that that's going to be the end of his freestyle run. No, they said that they let him try to say it. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Oh, looks like he's got his rear steer back. Just took a crazy two backwards. That kind of freestyle, right? I think he's gonna win a world finals competition. What? No, he's not. Oh. Oh. Austin and Gravedigger going crazy. Oh. Oh no. Come on, Austin, you can do it. Oh. Come on, save it, yeah. What? Austin, I think, just got the craziest freestyle run I've ever seen. How many backflips did he do? He did like six? I don't even know what half of those were. Those are like corkscrew flips. How? I guess this is what happens when you let a veteran draw a Gravedigger. Oh my god. Alrighty, score now. He literally drove that thing to the grave. Wow. That pause. It's pretty- pretty much destroyed now because of him. That is so cool. Alright, the skull for Austin and Gravedigger is... Yeah. It is... Oh, 9.992, almost a 10. Give it up for Austin and the Gravedigger. But that means that we just have one more drawer left. And that is... Oh, this show is going to be one of the best shows all year for the East Tour. Driving Rockwell Red, any guest appearance it is. Mike. Returning to driving the trucks. What? This is crazy. Alrighty, let's see what Mike and Rockwell Red can do. Now, if you didn't know, Mike is pretty much the owner of Mediocre Motorsports, which owns M80T. So let's see what Mike can do. Oh! Okay, this show and Tampa, Florida are definitely going to be on the list of best shows of the year. Oh no. Oh. No way! Mike backflip! Worcester, you are seeing history be made! No! Worcester, give it up! For fucking Rockwell Red. I'm speechless. Okay, score now. Should we have like a four, just entire tie for freestyle? Oh my god. Mike did the mini flip. Craziest arena show of the year so far. Oh my god. Wow. See what that score is gonna be. Alrighty, 9.903, that is gonna be second place. So, wow, crazy show here in Worcester. So that means your winner is a freestyle. Celebrating 40 years of Bad to the Bone. Wow, sorry about that voice crack. Wow. Celebrating 40 years of Bad to the Bone, it is. Austin and Gravedigger, give it up for him. And your overall event champion is... Yeah, Beans and Rockwell Red, or Beans slash Viking Rockwell Red. Give it up for the duo. Worcester. Thank you for coming out here today. We really enjoyed the show, especially me. Can't wait to post results see those on Instagram. Thank you all for coming out today. Hope to see you at a show here soon. We're coming to Foxborough, Massachusetts this summer. Hope to see you there.